All right, let's send out that link. All right, let me get you ready 1 second, guys. I'll be doing the Christmas drawing for those prizes after this. Alright, so those are the prices that we have right now. The people that are in the group chat, you guys have cheaper pricing than that. You guys know what I got it for. So if you guys are part of the group chat or just a part of the group in general, there's a couple of people out there that are regulars that aren't in the group chat. Send me a DM and I will give you friends and family pricing on it. But this is still decent pricing. Is cheaper. Everywhere else has it at like $200 or more, which is insane. Blasters, pretty competitive on that. Blowouts got them for like 90. Cellos, 35. Some people have them for 40 or 50. So, okay, I'll take any two random. All right, let me get the queue written up real quick. Got DJ with 3 megas. Got Mike with 2 megas. We've got Jacob with 2. Jason wanted 1. And if anybody else wants in there, just let me know and I'll put you in the queue. You let Mike run it first. All right. Let me get the megas out. I'm gonna put these up real quick. Oops. Now we've got 8 of them out here. All right. So I've got 8 of them out here. Mike said he wants any two on random. We'll just take the two on top. All right, Mike, you've got these two megas right here. Mike Molino, you already paid, so we'll go ahead and rip. Honestly, depending on what type of autograph you end up pulling out of a hobby box, these aren't a bad deal. Hobby boxes are over $1,000 now, so get one of these for less than two is not too shabby. Basically, two autographs like a hobby box. The only difference is you're not getting nine numbered cards for the extra $600. That could or could not be worth it, depending on what you pull out of it. Sometimes the numbered cards in a hobby box are trash. Mega Box exclusive base or rookies neon green pulsar prisms. Cool. You get 10 rookies. Mike, I know you said you wanted all the cards, so I'll just put all your cards back in one of these boxes and then ship it to you that way. All right, good luck. Let's see if we can get Mike Molino. We pull the autographs early on. We will we'll move them. We'll save them to the back for the end. We've got, let me adjust Instagram's camera. Well, they can see. YouTube can see. All right. Preston Williams, Rashawn Evans, Calvin Ridley. Ooh, I saw that color. I was hoping it was Herb. Derek Brown. So it's still a rookie. Probably separate the base from the rookies in the parallels. One moment. There we go. We got the green pulsar coming in this one. We got CJ Mosley, Debo Samuel, Aaron Rodgers. That is crispy. Woo. That is cool right there. Team color. And then Isaiah Simmons. I guess some of my top holders. I forgot to do that. One second. All right. I also have basketball repacks, $500 Sonic Booms. There is a BGS 10 LeBron James in one of the packs. Hasn't been pulled yet. That's $600-$700 card. There's a pack that has a couple Lucas in it. I don't know. Some decent stuff. All right, back to opening for Mike. Pack just melted. Joe Mixon, Keelan Doss, Kenny Clark, and a Clavon Chaisson. Got a silver coming up. Please be good. We've got Eddie Jackson, Patrick Peterson. It's a rookie silver. Darrington Evans, okay, followed by Cam Akers. Interesting. Cam Akers, that one's really off-centered, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm glad I'm feeling better as well. Ooh, we've got points coming up. Dalvin Tomlinson, Brian Burns, and 600 points. Honestly, that's not bad. 600 points. It's worth at least $30. Better than getting a Jack Doyle. I opened one mega box earlier and I got a Jack Doyle Silverado, so beats that. All right, Tre'Davious White, Matt Ryan, and a Kevin Byard, followed by Michael Pittman Jr. Got the Sheriff on top. Mecole Hardman Jr., KJ Wright, and Gucci DiNucci. Gucci DiNucci, baby. Seahawks player on the back. Looks like Ben Roethlisberger, Blake Jarwin, Marshawn Lattimore, and DJ Dallas. Rookie card. Bryce Love, Tom Brady, there you go. Tyler Lockett, and a Ross Blacklock. All right, let's get a good rookie for him. N'Keal Harry, Brian Dawkins, Jacob Eason, and Jared Pinkney. Make sure I'm saying that right. Got Keelan Cole, Russell Wilson, Malcolm Butler, Silver. That's pretty cool. Silvers are nice, but fortunately that wasn't who we wanted. We got Denzel Mims. He played nice this year when he was healthy. Just on the Jets, unfortunately for him. Chad, Ricky, you got a Stephon Gilmore. AJ Epineza. Ryan Fitzpatrick, Harold Landry, Josh Reynolds, and Devin Asiasi. Asiasi, there we go. Minkah Fitzpatrick, Michael Vick, Get Hype, Deshaun Watson, and a Kenneth Murray for the Chargers. Minshew, Strahan, Montana, C.J. Henderson, and a kid reporter. Come on. Get something nice. Bruce Smith, Leighton Vander Esch. We've got a rookie. Patriots, Kyle Dugger. Back-to-back Kyle Dugers. Duke City up in here. James Conner. Noah Fant, we've got an autograph right there. We'll save it. Joshua Kelly, rookie card. Devin McCourty, Carson Wentz, Isaac Bruce, Chase Young. That one's pretty good. Andre Johnson, Roquan Smith, Alvin Kamara, Noah Igbahongi. Or you say that. No, I butchered that. Don't judge me. Mark Ingram, Dak Prescott, Christian McCaffrey, and Christian Fulton. And the autograph is DeAndre Swift, Green Pulsar, dude. That's badass. Look at that. Ooh. That is nice. Nice hit, dude. He's going to be a beast. Those autographs are filthy. Dude, that's a cooler design than some of the Hoppy autographs. For sure. Nice hit. Nice hit for sure. He's on my fantasy team. I really like him. Well, that wasn't bad. Ended on a really nice hit. In that box. All right, so that actually wasn't too bad. It's a better, that's honestly, aside from the Justin Jefferson autograph that we pulled in the 6 to 8 boxes of Hobby, that's the second best autograph that I've seen come out of prison. That I pulled at least. All right, so this goes to Mike Molino. let me see. I got a message real quick. Hold on. All right, cool. Dylan, you are up next. You got three of these megas. Do you care? Which one do you have? There are nine of them, nine of the boxes left technically, so you can pick three numbers, 1 through 9. Random. All right. I had three left in the box to my left, so let's take all three of those. Okay, random. Oh, I'm gonna get some music going while we do yours. Get some mojo. Music. We'll go to the old banger playlist. All right, Dylan. Good luck, my man. First pack, we've got one of the green ones. Geno Atkins, Alshon Jeffrey. It's a rookie. Please be good. Daryl Taylor. And then Eno Benjamin. Keelan Cole, Leighton Vander Esch, Eric Kendricks, Anthony Gordon. We've got Chris Jones. We've got an autograph coming up. DJ Moore. Save the autograph. Patrick Queen. Mark Ingram, DeAndre Hopkins, Cam Newton, CeeDee Lamb, nice. All right, Tim, I'll put you on the queue. Got three megas left after Tim. Got a silver coming up. Nice. Andre Johnson. Aaron Jones. Set down. Kyle Rudolph. Got a Zach Moss behind that. Bruce Smith, Ryan Kerrigan, Jerry Rice, Neville Gallimore. We'll do 2 megas. All right, 2 megas. Chad Johnson, Isaac Bruce. We've got a Fireworks Josh Jacobs and a Xavier McKinney. James Conner, Keenan Allen. You've got a Patrick Mahomes, Go Hard or Go Home. Insert, those are nice. Isaiah Coulter. Kenny Golladay, DeMario Davis, Colin Johnson, rookie card. Ryan Fitzpatrick, Noah Fant, Christian McCaffrey, and a Joe Burrow. There we go. Joey Burrow. I still think he's going to be the best rookie out of this class long term. Too good. Herbert's awesome. I'm knocking him, but Joe Burrow's pretty tough. DeeDee Westbrook, Curtis Samuel, Bryce Love Silver. Looks like that's the same photo he had last year on his cards. Trayvon Diggs, rookie card. Stephon's brother. Michael Strahan, Joe Montana, Isaiah Simmons, silver rookie. Nice. Never bad. Get a silver rookie. Followed by Clavon Chason. This is Dylan right now. It's Dylan. He's in the middle of 3 megas. Jacob's got 2. Jason's got 1. Then you've got 2, Tim. Juju Smith-Schuster, Traquan Smith, Cortland Sutton. That's pretty cool for someone that lives in Denver. Followed by Cam Akers, rookie card. Had a couple good games as a rookie. What is this? Devontae Adams, Sean Alexander, and Marlon Davidson. Stephon Gilmore, Patrick Mahomes, we'll send that one. Aaron Rodgers, Michael Pittman Jr. Laramie Tunsil, Montez Sweat, Jarvis Landry, and DJ Dallas. Marquise Brown, Charles Woodson, Christian Kirk, Jared Pinkney. Another green one in here. Green Pulsar. Minka Fitzpatrick. Russell Wilson. Aaron Donald. Bad man. Derek Brown. I keep wanting to grab from that. Finish this one. Still have 2 autos left in this stack of cards. One of them's right here. Set down. Isaiah Simmons again. 2 of the autographs laying on the table now. We'll save those for the end. CJ Uzoma, Roquan Smith, Ricky Jackson, Devin Duvernay. Prescott, Reynolds, Aaron Donald again, Gucci DiNucci. All right, let's get Dylan some heat. Come on. Josh Norman, Mike Vick, Ross Blacklock. Nicole Hardman Jr., Larry Fitzgerald, 250 Panini points. Okay, so that counts as one of the autos. Cole Kmet, rookie. Anybody that hits points, if you guys want to sell them to me, I'll buy the points from you guys or trade for the points. If you guys like players, I'll just try to get as many points as I can for those special packs. Blake Jarwin, Devin White, be a rookie. It is not Hunter Renfro, Jeff Okuda. A 3 overall pick. Sam Hubbard, Brian Dawkins, Kyle Rudolph, Ojemudia. Whoops. Got Brandon Cooks, Tyler Higbee, Devontae Parker, and Lynn Bowden Jr. Nice. I like Lynn Bowden. Jordan Jenkins, Tyrell Williams, Grady Jarrett, Jacob Eason. I was hoping that was your boy Herbert. Got a Jordan Love on the back. That's not bad. N'Keal Harry, Bryce Love, Anthony Barr, Jordan Love. He gets to see the field. Rodgers might play until he's 44 like Brady. J.J. Watt, Keelan Doss, Cooper Kupp, Tyler Johnson, rookie card. Last pack, and we'll see who the two autos are. Come on, that's something nice. There's a Lamar, we'll send that. Eddie Jackson, Jalen Ramsey, damn, Terrell Lewis, no Herbert. So this autograph, DJ Moore, is a Jalen Johnson Green Pulsar autograph. The Chicago Bears, defender, defensive back. This one is Carson Wentz on the front. The autograph is Logan Wilson, Cincinnati Bengals. So we did not get the autographs we were hoping for, but they're at least rookies and not terrible vets. And you got points as well. You got the Joe Burrow. Oh, man, I'm going to give you some skunk protection on that one, man. You have this Tua. You can also have these. Hold on. You can have this Tyrese Maxey. Anthony Edwards. And you know what? You can also have this LaMelo Ball silver. This is some extra mojo going your way. Those weren't great megas. You definitely had the three worst that I've either opened or seen open. Mics were a little bit better than those. All right, what's it doing? All right. Yeah, they're fun if you get on a hot streak. All right, up now is Jacob. Are you watching Jacob? If you're not watching Jacob, Jason or Tim? First one between Jacob, Jason, and Tim to say something in the chat. We'll go with them. All right, Jacob, we'll go with you just because you paid already for two of them. These are for Jacob Davis. Got Stephon Diggs, Dalvin Cook, Jonathan Ogden Silver, and a Nate Stanley rookie card. I'm not sure if you want all the cards or not, Jacob. I'll send them to you. Prism's kind of expensive, even the base cards. Got a Chad Johnson, Green Pulsar, DeAndre Swift, rookie card. Nice. Cam Newton, Miles Sanders, Keith Brooking, a tight end for the Broncos, whose name I can't say. Earl Thomas, Kyle Juszczyk, Ezekiel Elliott, and Brian Edwards. Jarvis Landry, Champ Bailey, Harrison Smith, Jordan Brooks. Jonathan Ogden again. Melvin Gordon, Tyler Lockett, and Van Jefferson. He's pretty good. Kyle Van Noy, Austin Eckler, Raekwon Davis, followed by AJ Terrell. Autographs in this one. Greg Zuerlein is blocking them. We'll put them there. Juwan Jennings. Le'Veon Bell. Le'Veon Smell, more like it. Matt Stafford, Teddy Bridgewater, Josiah DeGuara. Miles Boykin, Zach Ertz, Shaq Thomas, Noah, that guy. About three names in the NFL that I can't say, and that's one of them. Tyrann Mathieu. Honey Badger, we've got Brian Bosworth, the Boz. Got a Captain Morgan, Green Pulsar, followed by Christian Fulton. Jack Doyle, Emmett Smith. We've got Aaron Donald, followed by Keyshawn Vaughn. Ezekiel Elliott. We've got another autograph coming up. We'll hide him. Denzel Mims. Put him in the rookie slash insert slash color pile. Josh Allen, Javon Curse, Kirk Cousins, AJ Epineza. Alshon Jeffrey, Cooper Kupp, Debo Samuel, Devin Asiasi. Willie McGinnis, Leighton Vander Esch, Jalen Reagor, followed by Herbie. Oh, yeah, Justin Herbert. There we go. Finally made an appearance. A little off center, but still got a PSA 9. Some crazier things with 9.5. Everything's crispy. There's a Herbie. All right. Congratulations, Jacob. Thanks for one of your boxes. See what we can do to make up the value on the rest. Okay, Ken Anderson, Chris Jones, Dante Fowler Jr., Kenneth Murray. Got Ryan Kerrigan, Fred Warner, Jack Doyle Silver, CJ Henderson. Mike Gesicki, Keenan Allen, Minka Fitzpatrick, and Logan Wilson. Devin Bush, Kenny Galladay, Michael Thomas, Jeremy Chinn. It's pretty good. Not bad, not bad. So the autographs that we need to reveal, so bear with me 1 second. First one has Greg Zuerlein blocking it. The autograph is Devin Duvernay. Nice. That's not bad. Is that a Texas, wasn't it? I like these green Pulsar autographs. Sharp looking. We got Nate Stanley, QB, out of Iowa, wasn't he? Something like that. Happy Mossberg. Those with a Herbie, not bad. Got some other nice rookies in there as well. Davis. All right. We've got Jason and Tim. Tim, are you in the house? I also have solos, guys. I'll do 3 solos for 100. Anybody wants any of these? All right, Tim, you are up, my man. Just let me know when you're in the house. All All right, let's play the number game. 1 through 100, anybody that's watching, put a number. I'm going to write it down, and if you guess the number that I have written down, the one closest, I'll give one free cello pack. All right, I have the number written down. If you're watching, put a number, 1 through 100, and the closest one, I will give a cello pack to. We've got three. There's only four people watching. I think Dylan got mad and left. Let's see if we'll give another 30 seconds for people to put their number. We've got three numbers so far. There's Thomas. All right, the number was 72. No big hits yet. We pulled a Justin Herbert base rookie, but no like silvers or autographs. We had a really nice DeAndre Swift green pulsar autograph. Joe Burrow base. Nothing crazy so far though. So Mike Molino, you win. Here's a free cello. Tim wants 3 megas. All right. Tim? I can do that. I got your payment for $250. So you just tack that on. 3 megas. Cool. How much are the megas? This is the price board. If you're in the group chat, though, you can reference a price I sent earlier today if you want a little bit of a discount. But this is what I'm charging on the channel. All right, Mike, here you go. This is for you, buddy. So the cello packs are a little bit weird. Instead of having two with six, they've just got one 12-card pack and a 3-card pack. They did a good job of making it black so people can't creep through there and pick up the good ones. All right, Mike, here's your free pack. You've got Willie McGinnis, Geno Atkins, Bruce Smith, Akeem Hicks, Michael Gallup, Mike Malcolm Butler, Ronald Jones, Kirk Cousins, Cooper Kupp, Melvin Gordon, Tyreek Hill, and a Henry Ruggs. I will send you all of these cards, my man. Still have your red, white, and blue pack as well. Yeah, yeah. If Tim says you can hop line, I don't mind doing that. Mark Brunell, Tyrod Taylor, and a rookie. Is that Burrow? Donovan Peoples-Jones. Tim, is it cool if he grabs 1 mega? It's up to Tim. Like I said, I think Tim's watching. That's it for the megas. Sorry, phone died. Okay, no worries. Tim, is it cool if Steve steps in and does 1 mega and then we can rip your 3? We have 1 mega left. He's going to claim it either way, now or later. All right, cool. All right, Steve, here you go, buddy. Move these cellos out of the way. And then Tim will wrap up the last of the megas. He's got the last three that I have after this. I still have 7 blasters, and I still have, like, over 30 cellos tonight if anybody wants any of that. All right, so this is for Steve. Good luck, Steve. Cool. I'm going to hold off going through here until you get back. Let me know whenever you're back, and I'll go through the cards. I'll just... I like going through them 1 pack at a time. Okay, you sent. Cool. You're back. All right. We've got Cameron Hayward. We've got a silver coming up. Nice. Tom Brady base. That's very, very, very well centered. I'll sleeve that one up. And you've got a Juju Smith-Schuster silver. I like how they made this part silver. Juwan Jennings rookie. Let's leave the Brady real quick. It's a PSA 10. It's worth over $100. Brady's first Buccaneers prism. I say first because he's going to have a couple. He's going to play down there for a couple more years, I have a feeling. We've got Jameson Crowder, Kenny Clark. We've got Quinnen Williams, Green Pulsar, and a Josiah DeGuara. We've got Marlon Mack. We've got Landon Collins, Patrick Peterson, and Keyshawn Vaughn. Justin Tucker, Matt Ryan, Keyshawn Vaughn again, Van Jefferson. Do we have another Herbert coming up maybe? It's like right after we pulled Van, we got a Herbert. Devin Singletary, Hunter Henry, Marshawn Lattimore, Nate Stanley rookie card. Earl Thomas. Laurent Duvernay-Tardif, Mr. COVID Doctor. Rookie Zach Baum. Linebacker, he's pretty good, actually. William Mudaya. It should have the auto in it. It's usually in, like, the 6th pack. It does have the auto. Okay. Debo Samuel. It's covering up. Lynn Bowden Jr., rookie. Derwin James Jr., Brian Burns, and Jacob Eason. Odell Beckham Jr., Ryan Tannehill, A.J. Brown, Jordan Brooks. All right, Steve, come on. Let's get something good in this last pack. Xavien Howard, Saquon Barkley, K.J. Wright, A.J. Terrell. All right, let's see what this autograph is. Xavier McKinney, Alabama. He's a first-round linebacker. He's actually pretty solid. If you like defensive players, and probably not the Burrow you were hoping for, but not terrible either. First-round rookie. Debo. All right, so this goes to Steve. Steve, I'm going to throw some skunk protection in there. That box wasn't as nice as I would have hoped for you, so I'm going to throw you some basketball rookies. Here's some basketball rookie action. Here's an Eric Pascal Prism rookie card, Darius Garland, premier level rookie, and a Kelton Johnson that's dead nut centered that could probably get a PSA 10. Then a sleeve. These are all worth $10+ a piece, so. All right, there goes the Steve G. All right, Tim, you're up. You ready? All right, let's do this. Good luck, Tim. Let's get you a Joey B. Green Pulsar, my man. It's a will it into existence. We've done crazier things for you. You make 10K off a Tua autograph. That's insane. That one, you gotta thank Dylan, because those are boxes that I probably would have never bought to break because they're so risky, the choice. That was awesome. Sterling Shepard, Christian Kirk, Laviska Shenault, Jacob Eason. Sony PlayStation Michelle, Mitchell Trubisky, Gabriel Davis, rookie silver, Jeff Okuda. Ohio State action for you. Gabriel Davis had a good year this year for a rookie. Will Fuller, Tyrod Taylor, Brandon Graham, and Michael Ojemudia. Mark Brunell, Derrick Henry, Tractor Cito, Aaron Rodgers, Lynn Bowden. Miles Garrett, Josh Jacobs, Traquan Smith, Trayvon Diggs. All right, good luck, Tim. Let's get you this Joey B. Come on. Kerryon Johnson, Josh Reynolds, Marlon Davidson rookie card. Got Jamal Adams. We've got Daniel Jones, Josh Reynolds, a Green Pulsar, and a Cole Kmet. Rookie card. Would anybody want to do like a 7-blaster break? Pick one, get three. We could do like 8 spots. You've got Panini points, 400 Panini points for you, followed by a Jordan Love rookie card. 400 points isn't bad. Better than getting a defensive rookie autograph. Ed Reed, Lane Johnson, Mike Vick, Tyler Johnson. Enough people are watching tonight to fill a break live other than just doing personals. John Brown, Joe Montana, Devontae Parker, Terrell Lewis. I feel like we just opened that sequence in the previous box. But that wouldn't be Panini with print runs, would it? Darren Fells, Melvin Ingram, Christian McCaffrey, and Anthony McFarland Jr. All right, box number 2. Denzel Ward, Evan Ingram, DeMario Davis, Jalen Johnson. Fletcher Cox, we do have an autograph in that pack. Antoine Winfield Jr. DeAndre Hopkins is blocking it. James White, Darren Waller, Eric Kendricks, J.K. Dobbins, Ohio State rookie for you. He had a good second half of the year. Curtis Martin, Golden Tate, Keelan Cole, Damon Arnett. He was Ohio State too, wasn't he? Nick Chubb, Tyreek Hill, Ricky Jackson, Jonathan Taylor, supremely off center. This should have the auto. Just kidding, we already found it. Ricky Williams, Dwayne Haskins, Cooper Kupp, Darrell Taylor. David Montgomery, Isaac Bruce, Jalen Smith, Bradley Anae. Got a silver coming up. Please be something big from a man. Jonnu Smith, Russell Wilson, Chandler Jones, and Grant Delpit. He's a good defensive player, but not who you want. Your other green pulsar. It is a rookie as well. Aaron Jones. Antonio Gibson. That's not bad. A.J. Dillon. All right. Last box. Got Lamar Jackson on top. Send that. Kenyon Drake. Anthony Jennings. A.J. Dillon. D.D. Westbrook, Akeem Hicks, you've got your autograph in that one. Antoine Winfield. Sam Hubbard, Michael Gallup, Julio Jones, J.K. Dobbins. Brandon Cooks, Jimmy Garoppolo, Bobby Wagner, Bradley Anae. Anae. Max Crosby, Adrian Amos, Cortland Sutton, Darrell Taylor. Come on. Where's Herbie? Where's Burrow or Tua, J.J. Watt? Come on. Tyrell Williams, Darnell Savage, Jalen Johnson for the Bears. Jordan Jenkins, Malcolm Butler, Kawan Short, Anthony McFarland Jr. Pack would open. Holy crap. Kenny Moore, Dexter Lawrence, Le'Veon Bell, Grant Delpit. Two packs left, and we'll see what these autographs are. Tim, good luck, buddy. Come on. Travis Kelce, Bobby Wagner, CJ Uzoma. Damon Arnett. Tyler Boyd, Adrian Peterson, Mike Evans, and Jonathan Taylor. This first autograph, covered by Akeem Hicks, is Jalen Johnson for the Bears. And the second autograph covered by DeAndre Hopkins is Ken Anderson. All right. That's kind of cool. You're a Bengals fan. That's cool. One of the top three or four Bengals quarterbacks of all time. Gabriel Davis, silver, 400 points. Jalen Johnson, a Ken Anderson autograph. The rest was filled with a bunch of decent rookies, but probably not what you were wanting. I'm going to give you some skunk protection, Tim. One second while I decide what that's going to be. There you go, Tim. You can have this silver NFL debut Joe Burrow ready to be graded. There you go. Yeah, man, when I saw the Bengals, I was getting ready to get hyped. I was like, not Ken Anderson, son of a biscuit. But he got a silver burrow in there on that skunk protection, so. No problem, man. You could grade that and get $100, $200, $300 out of it, hopefully. Get some of that money back. All right, guys. I have 7 blasters, and I have like 30-some cellos. If anybody wants to rip some cellos, I'll do 3 for $100. If you're in the Barber Sports Group chat, I will do tonight only 4 for $100, which you'll never find NFL football cheap prisms cheaper than $25 a piece. So 4 for $100 is a killer, killer deal. That's like half of what the websites are charging. I love this song back in the day because of Drake. You have to listen to Nicki's part to get there. But Drake does kill it. Anybody wants 4 for $100 cellos? Yeah, those were megas the whole time, villain. Those were megas. Those are guaranteed an auto per mega. 40 cards. Those were the Walmart ones. The ones that are slightly more expensive. The Target ones only come with 20 cards. They still come with an auto. But the Walmart ones go for like 20, 30 bucks more online. Just because you get more cards, I guess. I don't know. Oh, man. I'm going to open a couple. I'm going to open up 5 of them. I'll open up 4. I'll open up 1 of my blasters, too. And this will be all that I rip for myself out of these. Let's do the one on top. Superstitious. I want, if I get 1 Herbert, 1 Burrow, or a silver vet like Mahomes or Brady, I will be happy. If not, this may have been all that. A little medley, a little vegetable medley. If anybody wants the same combo, $175, we'll get you this 4 red, white, and blue packs, 4 cello packs, and I guess 6 blaster packs. Jim McMahon, Marshawn Lattimore, Devin Duvernay. So I got a rookie silver, just not the guy that I wanted. fills the box for the silver hunt, at least. DeMarcus Lawrence, Kenyon Drake, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, nice. Courtland Sutton, Julio Jones, Jameson Crowder, Michael, whoever that guy is. Hunter Renfro, Garoppolo, Antonio Gandy-Golden, Roquan Smith. Khalil Mack, Kawan Short, C.D. Lamb. Jeremy Scoggins, if you're watching, I'm just going to send this to you, buddy. I know you're a Dallas fan. Shaquille Barrett. Amari Cooper, Bobby Wagner, Jalen Hurts, rookie card. All right. Not mad at that. Followed by Lynn Bowden Jr. Clean. I can get a PSA 10. Add that to the grade box. All right, on to the cellos. Uzoma. Rookie card, Willie Gay Jr., Kansas City Chiefs. Adam Thielen, Javon Kinlaw. James Conner, Devin McCourty, I don't care about these guys. A.J. Brown, Brilliance Green, that's a cool looking card. Michael Thomas, Willie Gay Jr. again. Nick Chubb, Danielle Hunter, and Jake Luton. Philip Rivers, Ian Thomas, Jalen Reagor. I've at least got it hurt so far. It's worth 30, 40 bucks. Ed Reed, Aaron Rodgers, and that guy. Christian McCaffrey, Marlon Davidson, Will Fuller, Teddy Bridgewater, Julian Aquara. Last pack. Jarvis Landry, Dalvin Cook, Jeff Gladney. All right, guys. I think I'm going to get off here and go to bed. You guys have a good night.